Hi, Robert Williams here with SandboxAQ, here with Marna Ricker, Vice Chair, Global Vice Chair
Correct,
of EY. We're just coming out of our SandboxAQ lunch today. So what were your impressions of the lunch?
Well, the lunch was amazing. The learning, the application through different sectors, the pace of the change. And what I'm most excited about, as I shared with you, was really the quantum side, that LQM side, I think is amazing.
We have an amazing partnership with EY, already 2 years in, many more years to go. How do you see the opportunity of AI coming together? You think about tax every day. AI and tax, maybe synonymous, maybe not. How does this world all come together and how do partners fit in?
Yeah, I think it is. And we've been looking for a solution around quantum, really around there's 2 billion laws on the books. We're looking at how we do predictive and good capital choices for organizations, good for governments and policy decision making. Yes. And I really think LQM is going to be critical to unlocking that.
And we appreciate that. Yeah. Large quantitative models, huge opportunity for simulation, optimization, help your clients make better informed decisions, long-term decisions.
Yes. Big capital decisions, right?
Yes. But how does cybersecurity fit into all that? This is critical data. Where does cyber fit in and where does EY cyber fit in?
Yeah, great. Well, and frankly, I think the work that's already been done that we can leverage off of Sandbox for cybersecurity in particular is going to be massive. So I think one of the things we're most excited about is that cyber piece, our ability to partnership and provide value to both of our customers in that space. Ultimately, if we're not doing that in a secure way, I think we'll stall our progress around AI and quantum and LQMs in particular.
Okay, so one fun question.
Yeah, it's good.
Like all good partners, you get to know each other.
Yes.
I'm born and raised in Ohio.
I went to the Ohio State. Yeah, I did.
So yesterday was a big day for the football team. Tell us more about that.
It was a great day. And it was so fun to get to be in Davos here at WEF and to be with all of you. But also I stayed up from 1 a.m. to 5 a.m. watching the Buckeyes play football and win the national championship.
Yeah. Thanks so much, Marna. We appreciate the partnership.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.